Three whiskies I think are overpriced and I'm not buying anymore, and some affordable alternatives, is the Macallan 12. And it does seem like Macallan these days are targeting much more kind of a luxury market. And I think a lot of enthusiasts are now being turned off by that price tag. So what's a top tier alternative? Well, I really like the Tandu 12. So the second whiskey on this list I was buying a lot of, but recently the prices have gone way up. And it's a sad one because it's one of the whiskies that got me into whiskey. And it is the Lagavulin 16. But there are some good whiskies out there that are still peated with sherry cask influence. And one here I'm picking up a lot more of is the Kilhoman Snake. The third whiskey I'm not buying anymore is a unique one because it's not the distillery that's put the price up. It's because you can't find it anymore, so there's a lot of flippers and distributors that are really hiking up the price. That's the Springbank whiskey. I absolutely love the Springbank, but I can't find it, and if I do, I'm not going to pay those marked up prices. So if you want something challenging and farmy, I'd highly recommend the Ben Romick.